CeBIT 2015 has again achieved to attract an audience that's interested in this very important topic of digitalizing. I think we see here the strength of the German economy, but also combined with a lot of players from Europe, bringing a big platform which is interesting to countries beyond Europe. Digitalization is a trend we can't stop. We shouldn't stop. We should embrace it. I think Industry 4.0, which is kind of a development that is supported very strongly out of Germany with a strong industrial culture, is conquering the world. We expect to have 50 billion different devices connected to the internet by 2020. We should be ready now to step on this enormous journey with a potential of more than a billion revenue by 2020 in dollars. And I think Germany should take its part, should be leading in that. After we have kind of lost 3.0, we should win 4.0. The challenge for the industry, the IT industry here in Germany particularly, is to be fast, to take some risks, to show that we are entrepreneurs, that we go into new developments. We go for quality, that is absolutely the seal of the German industry, but we should also prove that we are fast and don't miss the boat, because always trying to have it 110% perfect is sometimes leading to other countries with less quality, but much more of a development in this industry to win from us, and that we should not let happen.